Why'd you stop?
I can't drive any further on this terrain. The dust alone has gunked up the cylinder so bad we're barely moving. We walk. Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We're looking for a way into the facility on foot.
Understood, Winter. Don't forget about that manifest. Over.
Those are military shots. They sure as shit ain't ours.
Looks like those Wei Yu bastards are out looking for Marines that haven't made it back to Hadley's yet.
Everyone, get your asses down!
If we get spotted, we'll never get close to that facility.
Oh my god.
Actual, we located an EEV from the Sulaco, but, there were... Sir, there were no survivors. Zeno's got him. Over.
Understood, Winter. Stay on mission and we'll worry about our boys. Out.
Base of fire. We'll push onto the flank. On my go.
Shit. Weapons hot! Fire!
Base of fire. We'll push onto the flank. On my go.
Shit. Weapons hot! Fire!
crawling on the walls. Oh, shit, it's moving. You see that?
What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ! They're spitting acid! Fucking acid!
Then we go through it.
Was the maid's day off.
I guess we'll watch our trackers for any rogue maids.
Smart thinking, though.
Is it too late to unvolunteer for this mission? O'Neill, we gotta get that door open. Bella, what's the tracker showing?
Sporadic? Nothing to stand in range. Well, we're good for now.
This door ain't moving. It's probably jammed from the structural damage. I'm gonna kick it in.
Jesus Christ, Nugget, go ahead and make all the noise.
You had to tell her about the Nugget thing.
Just slipped out. I got point from here so we don't alert every Xeno or Way You bastard within a mile of here.
We are a gigantic sinkhole.
Guys, my tracker is picking up a lot of activity within our perimeter. Stay frosty.
shit.
Weapons hot! Fire! This is our way out! Move! Move! Took another one down!
Where did these stairs go?
How would any of us know that?
How do you feel about bottomless pits into dying planets?
About the same as I'm feeling about you right now.
Shut up.
This is a formal supply requisition order, WY-823, requested by Site Foreman Joshua Morris. We're gonna need a hell of a lot more research modules, sorry to say. Whichever backbird geologist chose this place as an installation clearly had their head up their ass.
I heard that.
Yeah. LV-426's structural instability has disabled not two, but three, count them, three separate modules. One broke in half after an earthquake, the other two tumbled down ravines. I mentioned how much I hate this goddamn place. Should probably edit that out. getting my weekly update on the construction origin facility. Apart from all the goddamn research modules we've lost, we're way ahead of schedule. Partially because there just ain't as much of the origin left as we originally believed. It looks like one of the arms broke off before we got here. Why'd you say that was again, Doc?
Lava flow detached the arm.
Oh yeah, that. We should have the origin facility built within the next 2 weeks. And let me tell you, even without that arm, she's a real looker.
O'Neill, does that thing work?
Your guess is as good as mine. Maybe they were having a garage sale. Still works, though.
Check for the manifest, O'Neill.
Well, I'll be a kangaroo's asshole. There is a manifest on here.
That was much easier than I thought it was gonna be.
Wait.
What?
There's a USCM call tag on here.
They have a Marine? Who?
Get it to Cruz and let him figure it out. Actual, we have the manifest. Going to pipe it out on a relay frequency and head into the facility.
Roger that, Winter. Good luck with Bella.
Do you hear that?
That's a dropship.
Powering this place up must have drawn some attention.
No way he can see us in here. But we should move. Now. usual. Pretty sure we found a way into the facility. Any luck with the manifest?
Affirmative, Winter. Have additional info on the manifest. Get clear and radio back.
Roger that, Actual.